Okay, what we're looking at here is where I'm clearing the cedar trees. And see how their population is really tremendous. They're not that old. You see this, which was a live oak, but now it's dead. It's because of the grove of cedars that have grown up and have robbed it of all its nutrients, so the water. Now this one is still healthy, and yes, there are cedars encroaching on it, but they're not going to take this one. Hope that makes some sense.